More like Rape of Osiris. You should see me when I don't have a Sprint cooldown. Or fucking netcode issues.
They got their supers, so we got a dick fucking Ghostbuster fucking...
I am!
I'm moving, that's two. Finish the last one and we're done here. The supers are gonna get this place really fucking ugly.
Hi-ya-luta!
I came in like a wrecking ball. Oh, he wants me dead. But I can't disallow that. Hey, nice bubble. We'll kill you. Ugh. Nah, we can't do that, though. Bye. Wait, it said I could revive somebody. I'm reviving. From the brink, I revive the world. Kyle is so team-oriented. I'm saving your life or something, because I give shits, right? Eat a dick, asshole. There's a nade inside the bubble. Plin, you forgot how to warlock? Nade in the bubble will force them out.
I don't have a nade. I know, I know, but I didn't have one.
I get you, babe. That is my melee now, and my, I'll see what I can do.
Kyle!
I only got one. Can you push into that tunnel? Thank you, Plin. You're in the right spot. You're in the right spot, Plin. You're in the right spot. Revive me. Golden gun, golden gun, golden gun. Where are you, dead man? I didn't get a good shot.
Last guardian standing.
You're right where? I can't move. Shit, move back.
Kayo! Kayo!
An enemy target has been revived.
Sit down! Done, son!
I don't play this shit.
Enemy team.
For people to get in my face.
Weapons down, guardians.
Collect loot. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Kyle's second visit to the motherfucking lighthouse. This is where no one lives. And if I didn't bring you guys so that we could come together, you'd find no one else here. That's the comedy of this area. Is that it's a social space with no one there.
I'm gonna take a picture of that.
I got the fucking Jewel of Osiris again, dude. How did I know this would happen? Why am I beating this? To just get some stupid hand cannon when I want the assault rifle.
They're all over towards their special ammo out here. Two of them I just flame-nated. One pushed, so I killed him. The other pushed, so I killed him. Everyone's dead. The fuck would you engage me for? I started by throwing a nade, dude. Watch this. You're going to love this one. The nade's behind them, so they're all going to backpedal, right? I'm going to go around back, and I'm going to fuck them in the mouth. Kyle! I am Kyle. I am Kyle. Say goodnight. And I take a bow.
Oh, it disappears.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Why are these people always specking me? Is it because of my Trials of Osiris champion?
Oh, I just avoided that rocket.
I want both of them. Sorry for I'm getting greedy, but you know, these kids are scrubs. I'm not gonna worry about.
All enemies have been eliminated.
He came in like a wrecking ball.
I'm gonna try to get around him. Good shit. Guard that ghost. I'm coming around the mountain when I come, bro. I'm riding six white horses when I come, bro.
The defense is real. Kyle. Now that I've done this on my third character, I've run out of characters to embarrass people on for this event. Will I get a sparrow?
Oh, am I getting a phone call in the middle of this? It's Plin. Brilliant. Let me pause the music here. Hey, cutie.
Hi.
I want an assault rifle from the Osiris chest, but you know I'm not gonna get it. What do you think?
Do you think you're gonna get it?
Well, let's see. I got the Scholar. What's it? It's not an assault rifle. It looks like some kind of scout rifle. Whoa, is that your car? Guessing that's your car.
Huh?
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Of course not. But at least I got that stupid emblem so I can have that on all three characters now. What a nightmare this is. I don't need a scout rifle, that's fine. Do what? Yeah, what am I gonna do with all these jewels of Osiris? Jesus.